Today's are Crypto Blades, Play to Earn, Gameplay number 97. So check natin yung first warrior natin na Lightning Element. Okay, Lightning Element sword din, then 200 stamina. Okay, meron tayong nag-iisang very likely victory. Okay, gamit tayo ng Crypto Blades Tracker Combat Simulator. First warrior, kung magpapalit ako ng weapon, and then 200 stamina. Okay, mababa lang ang win rate. Okay, kailangan yung lightning sword din ang gagamitin natin. And then yung fourth opponent, fight. Okay, nanalo tayo sa first combat. Second warrior. Okay, second warrior tayo, water element combat. Okay, water element sword, merong dalawang very likely. Okay, so ang lalabanan ko dito itong 145 XP na earth element opponent. 17,061 ang attack power. Okay. Pero kapag ka nag-check ako nung... Okay, kapag ka water element sword yung gamit natin for our water... Okay, kung water element sword yung gagamitin natin sa water element warrior natin, may dalawang very likely. So check natin sa combat simulator yan. Okay, so based dito sa results ng ating Crypto Blades Tracker Combat Simulator, mas profitable kung gagamit ako ng Lightning Element Sword and then lalabanan ko yung fourth opponent. Mas mataas yung rewards and okay din yung XP, mataas. So dun tayo. Palitan natin ng Lightning Element Sword, fourth opponent. Okay, nanalo din tayo sa second combat. Third combat, water element pa rin. Water element sword. Merong dalawang very likely. Check ko muna yung ano guys ha. Combat simulator. Pero ang gagamitin ko muna, water element sword. Okay. Try natin kapag kapinalitan ng lightning. Dito tayo sa water element sword. And then lalabanan ko yung... Labanan ko tong second opponent. Sige, pagka natalos, kasalanan ko. 80% lang yung win rate niya. Pero kasi mataas yung ano eh. XP and yung rewards kumpara dito. Uy, nanalo guys, swerte. Okay, malaki-laki yung nakuha natin dun kumpara dun sa ano, yung sa isa. So, okay yan. Last na lang, Lightning Element Combat. Lightning Element Sword, may dalawang very likely. Check na muna natin para sigurado, sayang naman. Para panalo lahat, di ba? Oh, ang gagamitin ko pala, ano, Water Element Sword and then yung second opponent. Okay, fight. Okay, nanalo lahat ng warriors and ang skill natin ay umangat by 3.2655 skill. Okay, track na natin yan. So, i-calculate naman natin yung earnings natin. Yung kinita natin sa combat na to ay 0.0416 skill. So, okay, nandito tayo sa CoinGecko website and based sa current price action ng CryptoBlades skill token sa cryptocurrency market, down ang skill token, 0.0416 skill is equal to 12.62 pesos. So yan yung kinita natin for this gameplay. And then yung accumulated earnings natin ay 3.2655 skill. So nakaka 991.34 pesos na tayo. If we're going to base our accumulated earnings for CryptoBlades Play to Earn gameplay based on the current price action of CryptoBlades skill in the cryptocurrency market. So, more fruitful gains everyone. God bless and good health. I'll see you again on our next CryptoBlades Play to Earn gameplay video.